Dumelang landlord, this is your tenant Disewo D. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Please do like, share and subscribe. And if you have anything to say, anything at all, please do drop a comment. I would really like to hear from you. My landlord umkhokha the curse. Guys, it's happening. Alright, Mabusi is frustrated because the going to Mozambique situation is not materializing, and it looks like they might not land in Mozambique anytime soon. And because she's frustrated, she wants to steal her child. Yep, Umabusi wanted to resort into stealing her child so that she can go wherever she needs to go, and as long as she's going to be with her child, that made sense. Guys, the stress or the pain that we saw when Umabusi had to see her child go in the lift, and the only thing that she could do was to cry, and she was unable to hold her child to say goodbye just one more. Like, it was just, yeah, it did just not happen. It did not land. But basically Mabusi was then told to go see, you are not going to touch the child, you are not supposed to be with the child. But the problem is the Mozambique trip is not happening. That Sangoma or that traditional healer or whatever he is very busy. Like, his schedule, he's so busy. Like, yeah, his schedule is very hectic. One cannot get in just like that in jail. You have to wait years and years. I don't know if you are sick to, like, you're about to die, you'll die waiting for that person. Now, one of the disadvantages of depending on one source of strength. But okay, as he call up. And then Kube Unobuntu. Unobuntu wants to make sure that she helps in the house and looks for a job. Luckily, Ogirl got begged a job despite her history with Umenga and stuff. So Ogirl is sorted. Ogirl begged a job, right? Then Kube Indabagam. Come on, Zobe no Pakatoya, guys. Hey, Upakatoya dala vele or giletwai or what? Because Upakatoya is overly romantic. Like, Ukainje is doing those little gestures that we want to say, Guti, take me now, Pakatoya, take me now. Like, what's happening with Upakatoya? Like, balance is very quick because Umam Zobe, the treatment that she's getting, Ugirl is getting faster treatment. Hey, Minangaz, Upakatoya wants to be, yeah, giving something, or what's happening? Because wow. Then Kuba Ukulekani, who is struggling with taking the position, yaga Zamxolo, right? Because he went to the mountain and he hoped ukuthi rain will pour on his face as it did with Uzamxolo, as it did with Uvulindlela, but that did not happen. And then Umanzimande reassured and said, don't worry, Umvelasi responds in different ways. Sometimes that silence is a sign of peace. So when I worry not, Umvelasi is with you and he has ordained you. Uzamxolo wouldn't choose you if Umvelasi was against it, right? So Khulekani, in that stress, decides to stay in the dark crying because this is too big of shoes to fill, considering how great of a leader Zamxolo is. Uzamxolo reassured him as well to say, you know what, you are my father's son, despite the fact that you hated the church, despite the fact that you did not want anything to do with the church, our dad made sure that he calls you back and he brings you back to this church. So you are here for a reason, you are here for a purpose, and I trust that you will do what needs to be done as you are ordained and put into the position as I am leaving. Right, hi vele kwaba ileyo conversation. Let us just hope ukuthi uzokhululeka and he will just get into the gist of things and be a correct mkhululi. But because I thought ukuthi mina in my small mind ukuthi ugirl lo uzoba neconsi, right, unomkhosi, nomkhosi, the position is just gonna get in her head according to me, right? But now Unokubonga sits her down and says, I know my husband has been in this position. Ngicela ukuthi ukhulekele indoda yakho sisi. Pray for your husband as much as you can. Do not be playful because this position is not an easy position. This position is very difficult. And if you don't handle it correct, Umthembu deals with you accordingly. So before you are dealt with, before your husband is dealt with, make sure nje ukuthi he has like your prayers in the pocket. So what will the new Mrs. Mkhululi be like? Please do like, share and subscribe. This is your girl Disewo D.